A 5 a.m. launch into darkness saw me ready and waiting on the edge of a sandbar for the sun to come up. The fishing was quiet at first, but as soon as the sun came up, it was all on. The snapper are in great condition at the moment, with this one going just on 50 centimetres. The fish were biting every time I dropped the soft bait down, so I decided to try something different, a sinking stick bait. I had a pretty good feeling this would be successful too. Once again, I was rewarded with another nice pan-sized snapper. With a quick count up of the bin, I had 7 fish, so it was time to head home. I packed up all my gear and sat back and enjoyed the rest of the sunrise.